We've been involved with Edu-Tech for a number of years. We went to Edu-Tech and asked for some technology consulting, somebody to come in and provide some tech support for our faculty. So we started in a very small way. We're a very small school. We have a very limited budget for anything. The idea for us of having someone working with teachers or with students that wasn't part of the faculty and on payroll was a unique concept to us. We then came back and said, we'd really like to look at somebody who's working much more in direct instruction with the students. Somebody that's doing tech support has a very different skill set than working with students and teachers, and I want to begin to integrate more technology into the classroom. And so Edu-Tech sat down with us and said, here's how we've done it in a couple of other schools. This is what we would recommend. We fleshed out what the job description was going to be and started doing the interviews, but we did nothing. That was the beauty of it at that point. Here's some resumes. Which people do you want to interview? Bring the people in, we sit down, we interview them, we say, we really like this one, and it's all done. And the people that have been hired through those processes have been with us for years. One of the important pieces that we have found is this tech integration person. We knew that we wanted more technology in the classroom. We didn't know how to get it there without hiring somebody who was, for the first time, not dedicated to just teaching teachers, but to work collaboratively, to know how to be a teacher, to know how to develop curriculum, and could work with our teachers to develop curriculum that had in it technology and would be able to sit down and strategize with those teachers as to all of the work that would happen. And they were able to very slowly build relationships and build a sense of trust with the relationships with each of our faculty, and to the point where they were doing a lot of team teaching. The one thing I tell people that come to me and ask about working with Edu-Tech that I think sells beyond the staffing piece is an audit. They came in and they interviewed every single person on payroll. And what they got from that audit was so much data that they could somehow analyze, pull together, draw conclusions, and then submit a report that provided us with a strategic plan that's just focused on technology. They not only did that, they made recommendations for new hardware. And then, on top of that, went out and shopped what we were looking for around to different purveyors so that we got the very best price and far cheaper than we could have done it if we were on our own, because they were working with several other schools, and so they got the leverage of negotiations on price. They were working with a lot larger numbers in terms of purchasing power. It's an ongoing relationship. It started small. It's built very large. At this point, you know, I wouldn't want to be running this school without having input from Edu-Tech on all the technology side of things.